my wife is a vodka drinker. I'm a whiskey drinker. Sometimes it's Jack, most of the time it's Crown Royal. But here lately, dude, we've been drinking a lot of fucking Patron, man. We're an active drinking bus. Everybody on this, I can't think, we don't have a sober mober on the bus, to be honest. 90% of the reason we got a bus is because we ran out of sober candidates to drive the van. You know what I'm saying? But